Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Do you smell something, boss? What do I smell? Gas? Singing leaking, is it? Anyway, well, I'm gonna find out for myself. Let me know what you guys think about the resolution, quality, and such. Because I'm now running... Well, to make a long story short, my original monitor died. And that was a 27-inch... monitor running 1920 by 1080 display. So what happened is in the interim I actually got a free monitor leftover hand-me-down from my employer, actually, which really surprised me. And so I was running this for a while, and I don't know what I'm running here actually on that display. I'm not sure, but anyway, I think it's 1280 by just over 1,000, because I'm running this in Windows mode, so maybe it's 1080, 1280 by 1080, maybe? So in any case, even though I have this thing set, Fallout 2, the game set for 1280 by 960, I believe. Eh, I have to go back out. Can't remember these numbers, I'm getting all confused. You guys probably don't even give a crap. I have 1280 by 960 running, so even though I'm running this on, you know, the free monitor that I got, which is a crappy old monitor, so I'm like, is this even widescreen? I don't believe it is. I don't believe this is a widescreen display. But it fits perfectly. Fallout 2 fits perfectly on this monitor. However, without the taskbar, which I would have to get other software to duplicate the taskbar on the new 27-inch monitor onto this monitor here, which is an old Dell monitor. I would have to get software because, well, Windows 10, I believe, has built-in functionality for that. Maybe even 8, but Windows 7 does not. So, as far as what I've been able to find. So now I'm running 1280 by 1000 in this, and then downgrading it to 1280 by 700. So let me know how things work. Let me know how things look to you as far as clarity, resolution, stuff squished, stretched out too much, and probably be more squished than anything else, I'm thinking, if anything. So otherwise, if I actually, the funny thing is if I actually record in this resolution, you got all this cut off, which is I guess okay on this screen, but not always on screen, not always, you know, not in all screens. So you may need to have this cut off, because this is where the taskbar would go. So because I have no taskbar here, I guess it's just filling in the rest of the image. I don't know why that would happen exactly. The rest of the screen, anyway. So yeah, it would cut off, you know, at least part of this AP3. It would cut off at least part of the AC here. And what is it about Vault City that makes me want to crap? Who is saying this? This person? So let me know how it looks, and other than that, you know, if things are good, things are good. Otherwise, I'm not sure. I'd have to either try to force the game into a resolution that's actually makes sense, like the original resolution I was running it at, or yeah, just make do. See, actually, I can tell you what we're running on this. The Dell is running at 1280 by 1024. So that's your answer here. And we are, I'm gonna close this out now. We are recording in 1280 by 1000 here. So the 24 pixels are taken up by the top here, which you can't see, which is the banner or the border actually for the window I'm running in the program in. So that's where the extra 24 pixels are at the top, missing off, because you guys don't want to see the border of the Fallout 2, the Windows border. So that's what's going on there. So I'm running 1280 by 1000 and then downgrading to 1280 by 700. Reason being is so that YouTube can make sense of this resolution. Actually, you know, because YouTube doesn't know 1280 by 1000 or 1280 by 960 originally was running, I believe. So that's that. So now we're going to go to Vault 13. So let me know how things work. Yes, it would be cutting off the edge of this, and it wouldn't look too good, so we have quite a ways to go in the car, and I don't... Yeah, I didn't get geared up here. So I just gotta say, I love the theme. The car theme. Let's get loaded for bear here. Give me 20. I don't know what he's saying. It says something 20. Vroom! Alright. Now, it's really interesting because where Fallout 1 begins, you're basically here. Right? This was Shady Sands, and this was Vault 15. This was pretty much the top of the map. You couldn't go any farther north than here. So this... all this crap is stuffed in the north that you could not see Fallout 1. Pretty interesting. I think. And I'm just glad we have this car. Do you wish to encounter a band of raiders leading some wolves? Why not? Die, city walker! Okay. A mixed breed feral dog. A wild dog. A rough looking person. 63 points with a submachine gun. Yeah, this could get... this could get tough here. Assault rifle. Assault rifle. Oh, got 60 hit points. Combat shotgun. I guess this was the guy who shot us. They all have submachine guns. This is gonna get nasty, isn't it? Yeah, the assault rifle, I don't like that, so let's try to take this person out. He moved a little, you saw that? Ah. Feel the burn. Oh, one down. Two down. Oh, Sulik. Everything's going so quickly. Yeah, man, can you feel the rhythm? That's a new one. Okay. Everything is going so quick here. Wild dog was hit instead of Lenny. Wow, look at that. Also, I critically hit him, blowing through the armor for 34 hit points. Then I was hit, Sulik was hit, each for 16. Raider was hit for 16, was killed. Raider was critically hit for 80 hit points with no armor, critically knocking the combatant to the ground. Raider was killed. Sula critically hit Lenny. Raider was hit for 60 hit points and was killed. Lenny hit for 1. Raider was critically hit, but only for 3 hit points. I mean, critically hit, but only 3 hit points. You know, I don't like that. It's like, was that really critically hit? This raider is almost dead. This raider's just fine. I'm not really worried that much about the dogs. I'm worried about us. Lenny is okay. Vic, I believe, unhurt. Myron, I believe, is unhurt. Sulik. 71 hit points still. We're alright. I don't want to shoot this person. I might hit Sulik. Can't even worry about trying to hit this person because I might hit Myron, but I think we're going to be okay. And not Myron, Lenny. Just pathetic. Oh, the dogs are attacking her. I thought the dogs were on their side. They said they were leading wild dogs. Alright, that's enough of that. Thanks, Lenny. Raider killed, raider killed. Lenny's still okay. Sulik, wow. Getting hurt over here. I think I'll chance it with Sulik. Actually, I'm only gonna hit her once. Because now I gotta reload. I'll run in his direction anyway. Wow. I thought the dogs were on their side. Ouch, she says. And down. Two dogs down. Make that 3. And done. Myron, do you do anything? 10-20 experience, nice. Before I even do this, yeah, I think I'm just gonna load the stuff in the car, actually. Yeah, I can carry a bunch of stuff. Another combat shotgun. About this person here. Yeah. We're looting, that's what we're doing. I've got to be close to my weight, yeah. I'm gonna throw the crap in here. I must remember I have these chemistry journals. You know, I think we might want to load some other stuff in here. Well, 2 doctor bags, you know, take. Put 2 and 2 of those. Actually, I might use them up now. Can we see on here how much charge or whatever is left in these first aid kits? I mean, there's a lot of healing you can do with just one. I mean, do they... I think I remember one going out once? one running out once? Because I remember going through them in the first one. Unless I'm just not realizing. Why are we not... It's not letting me scroll with the mouse wheel. Oh, wait. Because I'm at the bottom of the list, huh? Oh, did I just use it up? Wait, no, it's at the top now. All right. The supplies in the first aid kit run out. Look at that. Just when I was talking about that. I healed 3 hit points. Alright, so now I have to get the other one out. So I'll put a doctor bag in there. Because these things are heavy. Gotta say. Because that's 2 pounds. And the doctor bags are 5 pounds. I'm too tired. Now... I failed to do any healing. So it's moving to the top. 4 hit points. 10 hit points. I'm failing. Nine hit points. I have taxed your ability without skill. Now, if I tell him to heal himself, you should heal yourself. Is he using stim packs? Pretty sure I gave them all 4, so I just want to see. I think I made him use up all his stim packs then. Meh. Figured he'd just use first aid on himself, but I guess that's not the way it goes. Unless he's already used them, let me just see. Tell him to heal himself some more. So he has 4 stim packs. So I guys just been wondering about some of this stuff, so I'm gonna narrow it down right now. He still has 4. Alright. So maybe not. ...149 points. Heal yourself. Heal yourself. Heal yourself. Heal yourself. Close enough. Let me just see. He did. He used 2 of them. Look at that. So maybe it's a combination of their own first aid skill and then stim packs when they run out or something. I'm just going to manually use stim packs on him. Can we just rest instead? Huh. I mean, we could. Myron's unhurt. But I don't want to run out of time for the main quest. For all I know, my tribe is completely dead now. Sulik! Sulik needs help.
What you be needin'?
I didn't mean to do that. A6. A bone through his nose. My gold.
What you be me?
Oh god, I hit that. I hit the stim pack. Stop this. Stop this nonsense right now. That does nothing. Did I aim at the tree? Look at it. I hope I didn't waste the stim pack though. Come on, man. Stimpak time. I need a stimpak on a tree.
What you be?
Oh, God. Stop. I never had this problem before. You tell me what you be needing one more time. Good. All right, done. Well, it's the road. I've been running for quite a while already. The road to Vault 13. Anything else in the area? Interesting. No. A 38% power. Spore plants and wolves. Alright, we might not make it to Vault 13 this episode, guys. I'd love to, but how much are these things? 40 out of 40. So I should be able to kill one every round. I'm assuming they're all the same. 40. 40, and the wolves are like... Yeah, 25. I might be able to one-shot the wolves. So I am here... Where the hell does this gaping hole in my chest come from? I was hit instead of Lenny. Spore plant was hit instead of Lenny. Critically hit for 63 hit points. Wow. Myron got hit for one hit point. What a whiner. Another one down. I was hitting still, Lenny. The spirits be helping me now. What are you doing? Taking out a knife? He's out of ammo for the sniper rifle. Might be able to get him some ammo. I missed. Hitting the wolf. We got the power now. Punching dogs around. Oh, jeez. We not be feeling so mellow. Sulik okay? Yeah, he's alright. Two dogs down. Not another damn scar. What's going on? They're not lighting up red for me. Oh! Arg, my spine! Sorry, Lenny. Let me just move away from Lenny a little. Beat you like a red-headed stepchild. Did Myron actually hit something? I think so. Some reason you guys aren't attacking. We and I have the strong magic now. Alright. Slaying your opponents, 1040 XP. Nice. Alright. Anything around? Nope, nothing around. Yeah, Lenny, what are you using? He has a sniper. I don't think I even meant for him to use a sniper rifle. I mean, if it works for him, sure. Okay, it worked. I would think he doesn't have it equipped because he has the gun equipped. I am talking to Lenny, aren't I? What do we do now, boss? Wait. I think that's Vic. Let's see Lenny. Alright. There we go. Okay, his sniper rifle takes 223 full metal jackets, so I'll give him some of that. I mean, that's the same thing I use. 223. Yeah. There you go. Now I'll just have him. Yeah, I mean, if the sniper rifle works for him, I'm not completely sure if it does. I mean, he was using it, so he can use it again. There you go. Locked and loaded. Back in the driver's seat. Saving. Vroom! It's quite an eventful journey, look at this. You have to encounter a band of rogues. Sure. Stick 'em up! And then shoot me. Yeah. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them, as far as I can tell. What's a tent here? Maybe there's some goodies inside, maybe not. Usually not. I got a little farm or something over here. Or there were people with a farm and they killed them. Either one. Alright, so only 5 of them. Not bad at all. Oh, this one's got a flamethrower. Pancor jackhammer. Okay, so this is the flamer here. Get the flamer first. Gotta feed you to the dogs. We already took care of the dogs. It's quite alright. Oh, nice. Rogue was killed. And that was the one with the flamer, right? Yeah. Is Vic okay? Vic's seen better days. But I'd say he's okay enough. 50 out of 50. These guys are all undamaged. Come on. Bandit. He had the least hit points. Don't bother screaming for mercy. Okay, I won't. Oh, damn. Okay, some of us need some help. Vic at 36, I'm at 53. Am I that bad off? Not anymore, you're not. I hope we don't use up all our healing trying to get to Vault 13. I can't even reload this round. 99 out of 113. One more. Come on, guys, help us out. You're not as good as you think. At least they're running out of ammo. Nice. Thanks, Sulik. You kick in eventually. Yep, that cracked some ribs right. He's out of ammo too. And now he's out of blood. Takes care of that. Alright. I got some spoils here. Some stim packs would be nice. Just finding weapons. I don't want no scrubs. Just a rogue, man. That's the one with the flamer. Brahmin meat. Yummy. Okay. Got two here. See, why is that a two-headed cow? And that's Brahmin. Very nice looking chow. Nothing, huh? Wait, I got a pot with nothing in it. Yeah. Are these random maps you don't find much. I mean, you never did. Even in the first. But it's like you have the potential for stuff, but, you know, there's usually nothing. It fakes you out. Until you get used to it and jaded. Oh, yeah. We should probably rest. I mean, I am okay enough. Let's rest. Well, 24 hours and change. Yeah, I'm gonna do something sometime soon. Okay, so I'm at 109 out of 113. Vic is fine. Lenny is only 5 down. Sulik, I'm gonna try to heal him. And Myron is completely fine, so. Failing to heal. Didn't mean to do that. 9 hit points. Failing. Failing. Ten points. Still looks glaring at people again. Four hit points. One more time. I'm too tired. Put these guns in here. Okay, vroom. We go vroom vroom. I know it. Yeah. I knew it was a long way away, but a pack of wolves, sure. Good experience. I can't even see that one, so. Yeah, they come. You got nothing! He's got a friend. Come one, come all. That was my bad side anyway. These are some new lines. Alright, we need to start culling the herd here. Oh, I thought I killed that one, didn't I? They are mostly hitting or doing no damage. You suck. Yeah, I gotta reload. Myron, shoot them or something. Zoinks! Okay, Shaggy. See, Sulik should be able to hit two. Just want to check up on... I mean, I'm sure we're fine, we're just making sure. Because I have not been watching every hit here. Lenny looks like he's the most hurt. Oh god. Am I already critically hit? Maybe you should actually attack, Myron. You hate me. You really hate me. We be having the seven demon bags. Bags? Oh, he's out of ammo for the power fist. Damn it. Wasted on these minor opponents. No, no, he gets stuck in that animation. I'd love to kill it this round, but I have to reload. Honey missed. Come on, Sulik, change weapons. He's melee only, right? They figured take off the power fist and just punch it. Oh god. That is the most brutal wild dog killing I think I've seen. Alright, so look, you don't have stuff, do you?
What you be need?
I know it has zero. I don't know why I'm bothering looking at it. I wonder if anyone else has small energy cell. I think we're out then. Unless we take it out of the car. I don't know why we'd... Yeah, that wouldn't be a good idea anyway. We're traveling a long distance. Just gonna check to see if anyone else has small energy cell. Just in case, but I don't think we do. Unfortunately, it's hard, kind of hard to find those. Can he take that? Do that. So I make sure he's not overweighed. 38. All right. So Vic doesn't have any. I don't think anyone else has any. Unfortunately.
So, you finally.
Shut up. You shut your mouth. Assault rifle. Yeah, he doesn't have it. He has an assault rifle, but what is he actually using right now? The Desert Eagle 44. Does he have 44? He has 223. Oh, that says 44. So why isn't he using it? He just stands there and let the wolves attack him over and over again. Alright, sorry, Sulik, we're out of that. Maybe we'll run into some over at, Vault 13. So, until then...
What you be needing?
I think we have to use your hammer again. At least it knocks people down. I'm afraid to have you use the flamer. I gotta be honest there. Yep, Yep, okay. Okay, weapon preference. I mean, I don't think he's good at anything else.
You got it, friend.
What kind of weapons can you use?
We be good with fist, spear, big hammer, submachine gun. We be a handful.
Yeah. I don't want to give him a submachine gun. Fist, spear, no. Big hammer, yeah. Alright, so... Big hammer you got. Big hammer it is. Anyway, didn't mean to go into there. Just want to go out. Oh, how are we doing anyway? I'm 93. Let's just rest until another 24 hours. 25 and a half or something. Ow, wish someone would patch these wounds. Okay, let's see what Myron says.
So, you finally wise up, beautiful? Finally realize that I'm the only one for you?
Now this is funny. And this is what I'm thinking about. You don't look too good, Myron. Heal yourself.
I'm dying over here. Give me a stim pack, or two, or three.
So funny.97 out of 107. Good enough. I am 109 out of 113. Sulik is completely healed. Lenny, I thought didn't exist for a second. He's only missing 2 points. And Vic is completely fine. I had no idea it was going to take this long just to get to there. On the home stretch. Got a lot of encounters getting over here. Wow. Here we are, guys. Vault 13. The horned kangaroo bones are still here. Finally made it. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we actually check out Vault 13. Until next time, always seek adventure.